Alright YouTubers, this is the Disposalist, and in this video, I'm going to pretend to be a train. Woo woo! Chuffa chuffa chuffa. Not really. This is Bruisel of Keep, and in this video, I am going to show you all the weapons from the new Russian DLC. I'm going to show you the customization screens and some footage of them being used. And that is about all. I was going to make a whole video including analysis of the different weapons and comparing them to the existing ones, but I have found that there is still plenty of work being done, I think, to the weapons. Some of the customization screens, in fact, are not correct. Bear that in mind when you're looking at them. There's clearly things that are missing, and they're perhaps based on the wrong weapons. So I thought doing an in-depth analysis was not going to be the best thing to do at this stage. I'll just show you what there is in CTE, and I'll provide that in-depth analysis when things are more finalized. So, enjoy. Here they come.
Чинга, Erste Hilfe! Warte! Hilfe, Medica! Аптечка! Дам штурмовик врага! Один из их штурмовиков! У них пулемет! Вон там! Печка, подлечись! Вражеский пулемет! Вон там!
Боеприпасы! Бери!
Thank you. Feindlicher Sanitäter da! Aufpassen, Sturmsoldat! Ich habe Sichtkontakt zu einem feindlichen Soldaten. Seht ihr? Es ist eine... Ich hab hier einen Sanitäter. Da! Feindliches Maschinengewehr! Posten da drüben! Feindlicher Sanitäter gesichtet. Feindlicher Sanitäter! Ich hab den feindlichen Speer! Das ist ein feindlicher Speer! Aufpassen! Feindlicher Speer gesichtet!
Open up! Вон там их меч!
Feindlicher Sturmsoldat, seid vorsichtig!
Thank you.